thank you so much to everyone that watched the first one, the first leg session. So this time we are training back. Now, people that know me, they know that I love a back session. So I'm absolutely buzzing for this today. Keep watching to see what we get up to, and I'm going to explain a bit later on a bit about my sporting history and why I love training back so much. So my last video, as I said, that I was 12 weeks out, we are now 10 weeks out, so we're at the halfway point of prep. Since the last one, I've actually dropped 1.5 kilos, so everything is going smoothly. We're now 40 minutes into Stairmaster. As I said in my last video, I like to do it fasted, but of course I know everyone is different, and sometimes you can't do it fasted just because of lifestyle. So prep's going really well, can't complain. Jason's really happy, I'm really happy. I'm absolutely buzzing to see what the next 10 weeks hold. Today is Father's Day and he's not with me anymore, but days on prep, he used to push me every single time, whether I was competing in my swimming or my netball. He used to say to me, "Big, put your big girl pants on, come on, you've got this." So the amount of times that when I'm on prep, times are getting shit and it's getting hard and you're in the trenches, I just visualise him saying to me, "Come on, put your big girl pants on." So I'm telling everyone, put your big girl and big boy pants on, you've got this. Okay, so with side braces, at the moment I am suffering a little bit with a few elbow problems. So using dumbbells or anything that I grip with causes it to aggravate. So I am currently using the cables, and to be honest, I'm so crack dominant because of my back and my sporting, my swimming. Sometimes when I do dumbbells, it actually not aggravates them, but it enhances my traps instead of using my delts. So the cables, using it from behind me, actually activates my delts more to then prevent my traps from taking over. So if you've not tried it before, try it. Single arm, so much easier, and you can get a better activation. Okay, so a little bit more of an update on my prep. To be honest, not much has really changed with regards to food. The only thing that's come out is my squares bar, which was a very, very upsetting day because it was like my last final treat. But as I say, we're 10 weeks out now, so food's not changed. The only thing with regards to my training is the Stairmaster. We're on there fully for 40 minutes, which anyone that's on prep, I actually quite enjoy the Stairmaster. Please remind me that when I'm into it for an hour, that I actually said that. But yeah, when you're on prep, you go into like a trance when you're doing cardio. You go into this sweat trance. And if anyone else is like me, I'm not sweating today, I feel like I'm not working hard enough. I'm gonna go get some more. my back feels like it's about to explode. But thanks again for watching, and just remember, when you're on this journey, remember your why. When you get in those trenches and you're having to do that cardio, remember your why. Say to yourself, visualize that stage, visualize them calling your number out, visualize that top spot. You've got this. Thank you again for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and see you